flag goes up, one to top with a rain racing, Sean Wright's front wheel up in the air, but he's back and on this outside into that lead position, straight across the company Ross's nose, gets that lead position, and then we've got the 187 of Lee Talbot. So it's Sean Wright, Anthony Ross looking up on the inside of Sean as they come out in that corner, but it's still Sean Wright from Jamie Hayes. Jamie Holmes not far behind them, but 47 in close. Wright will push to that corner, but they'll be able to get the power down. Sean closes it down and tries to keep it nice and tidy on the inside. And now switches to try and take a run round the outside in 77. Jamie Holmes just waiting for one of them to make a mistake. Sean's gonna be wide, that's low down. On the inside, front. And they're up on the inside. Yes, that's 77. Needs that lead position, needs to be pulling away from the 187 of Lee Talbot. As Rossi comes round in 77. Right, still leading to 71. Jamie Holmes not dropping that far behind, but he's got his deal a little bit heavy and it's back out to the line. So, still, Andy Ross is taking them down to that gate corner. And this time, because we can see the yellow flag and the black cross when they come round this time. Sean Wright still leading, it's up from 71. And it's 47 for Jamie Holmes. Andy Ross is on that far side.